driving room. Launch control for the Apollo mission. This is not a mock-up. These are the very consoles we sat at when men first took off to fly to the moon. The tragedy of Apollo 1 had put us a year and a half behind. We were making up for it in one big leap. And we were doing it with a rocket that no man had ever flown before. You are now in the final minutes before the launch of Apollo 8. Right here, where it actually happened.
Attention all personnel, the countdown clock will start on my mark at T-minus 3 minutes, 3, 2, 1, mark.
This is launch control, T-minus 3 minutes and time.
Seconds, all aspects we are seeing the world at this time.